he'd be like, "Do you have a PayPal account?"
"No."
"I'm wondering cause I need some help."
"Help?
Why? Why do you need help?" "Send me $50, yeah, that is the amount for a friend, not for Lego, for a friend, for a friend, for a friend. You be scamming young children, man, I thought you were a friend, but you be a foe. With my money you'd spend on some Lego and some clothes. For a friend, how do you have friends? Your show sucked, friends, worse than my stop motion. You try to use me? I said, nah, man, I hate scammers, so I hate you too, man. Thanks for the shout out.
Thanks.
I earned some subs, but I'm not your servant. I wish you good luck. I'm not defending you. Tried to scam me, fool. Tried to scam me, fool. You say we're friends too? David, please be nice. Don't make a rant. Hey, Richie, make a David diss track. David, please be nice. Don't make a rant. Hey, Richie, make a David diss track. Uncle at Amazon, giveaways are a con, giveaways are a fraud. You love Jesus, oh my God. You say congrats, tell them they won. In the DMs, you give instructions, say, "I'll give you the set, yeah. If you send the number, I'll teach you the steps, yeah. In this simple order, first you gotta go up, distract your mother, get her wallet from her, in her purse or other. Take the wallet out, yeah, take it to your room, yeah. But you gotta be careful or you'll end up in doom. Find the credit card, yeah, read it all to me, yeah. Don't forget 3 digits or no Lego for free. No Lego for free, no card for me. You screwed this up, Johnny, you ruined all my dreams. You're my enemy,
yeah,
you're my enemy. But I don't hate you, cause God told me. But scamming is okay, but scamming is okay. 10 commandment time, go to number 8. Thou shalt not steal, but scamming is okay, but scamming is okay. Hell yeah, it's great. I've known David for 4 years now. I got his merch, why would I diss him now? He's just too bad, but he's really not. When I think just too bad, I think about you, bot.